And I play on the Ladies European Tour and the ALPG Tour. Yeah, it's obviously very exciting. It's just exciting for Australian women's golf and I guess CLPG as well. I mean, the times when I've played in China, I mean, it's been a great event, and I think anything to do with Chinese and golf, and you know, it's all going in the right direction, I think. So I'm looking forward to being a part of it. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, very good. You know, anything they do very well. And I've got to know quite a lot of the Chinese girls as well. And yeah, everyone's been very, very welcoming to us over there. So I hope we're the same to you guys when you come here. Yeah, I mean, I'm looking forward to the event. We haven't had an event for a couple of weeks. So yeah, I'm just looking forward to getting into it. I don't like to have my expectations too high. But at the same time, you know, you always want to play well, especially in your own country.
Hi, I'm Nikki Garrett. I'm from New South Wales, Australia, and I play on the Ladies European Tour and the ALPG Tour. Yeah, there's lots of fun things to do in Australia, especially Sydney. It's a beautiful city. First thing I'd recommend is climbing the big bridge, the Sydney Harbour Bridge. It's awesome. It's a lot of fun. Also checking out the Opera House, which is behind me. You know, very historic part of Sydney. And even around the Rocks, it's a little suburb in Sydney. It's very historic. And way like from when the settlers first come. And then you always have to try Vegemite. It's the number one thing to do in Australia, and have a meat pie as well. And then we catch the ferry over to Manly, check out the beaches, and then if you're going to go to Manly to have a look at those beaches, you definitely have to go to Bondi Beach as well. Yeah, I don't really have any expectations this week. I haven't played for a little bit, so I'm just going out there. I had a good summer, so I just want to go out and continue that form and have a bit of fun while I'm doing it. Twin Creeks is a beautiful golf course. I played it many years ago, and I've had a quick nine holes today, and it's looking in great shape. So, you know, I'll be happy just to play well and continue where I left off in
Hi, I'm Rebecca Artis. I'm from Coonabarabra in New South Wales, Australia. I play on the Ladies European Tour and the ALPG. I really enjoy going to China to play, you know, experience the Chinese culture, the different foods. You know, I really enjoy the golf courses over there. We play some fantastic golf courses throughout China. We've been to some very big cities in China, which has been fabulous. I'd like to welcome the CLPG to Australia. I hope you have a fabulous time here. I hope you get to enjoy some of the Australian culture, our different foods, maybe go to Taronga Zoo and have a look at the kangaroos and the koalas. But I hope the girls have a fabulous time here. Just like when we go to China, you're always very welcoming to the Australian girls and all the girls over there. So enjoy your time, have fun. I'd like to obviously play very well this week. I've had a great Aussie summer. So my golf's been pretty good. I've had a week off, which has been nice to refresh and do some quality practice at home with my coach. So I'm going into this week really looking forward to it, and looking forward to playing some really solid golf.
很开心 CLPG 可以走出国门，然后给我们一个锻炼的机会和奥运选手一起切磋球技。也非常感谢这边可以给我们提供那么好的酒店啊和球场，我觉得挺棒的。 我觉得就正常发挥吧，因为毕竟还刚刚转职业，还要慢慢琢磨嘛，一点一点来吧，不着急。我希望可以多认识一些朋友吧，和他们多交流交流，多和前辈学习学习。对，谢谢。这应该算是我第三次来澳洲了，之前两次都是参加欧巡的比赛，但是。 不在悉尼这座的城市，之前是在墨尔本和黄金海岸，但是这是我第一次来到悉尼，感觉特别兴奋，也特别开心，因为以前都是在电视上面看到悉尼，感觉悉尼这座城市特别美丽，这次能亲身来到这里，而且是参加比赛，所以特别开心。希望，因为这场比赛是没有晋级线的，然后而且有很多打欧巡的老朋友也参加了，所以希望自己能在这场 比赛上能发挥出自己的水平，然后跟大家同场竞技，享受这场比赛。就是我来之前，然后做了一些当地的调查，就因为我本身就比较喜欢美食，然后也有朋友给我推荐一家叫做 Pancake House 的餐厅很不错，所以我推荐中国的选手都去尝一尝那里的牛排，还有他们的甜点都特别好吃。
我觉得悉尼是一特漂亮的城市，对。 而且怎么说呢？我觉得它挺精致的那种感觉，而且好像生活蛮悠闲的。对， 我还没有去球场，但据球员说那个蛮宽蛮短的，还蛮适合我的，所以对自己有个期待吧，就是说争取在第一场的悉尼比赛能拿个好一点成绩。会想啊，因为我觉得打球的基本上大家的性格都差不多，那多认识一个朋友我觉得也挺好的，所以希望在这里可以认识新朋友。对。